There are no holes or gaps in the hoop. It's really about the motion the magician uses. He starts from one end and goes over the entire support beam. But then watch how he spins the hoop the opposite way, never actually crossing where the beam is. From the front, it looks as though the hoop went across the entire body. And that's how magicians levitate.